or not to be? That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them.
To meet or not to meet, that is the question. Whether it is nobler for ENM to suffer the lows and downs of internet connection or to take arms and bags for a flight to Vienna and by meeting in person and there. With Skype, with Zoom, no more. And by the opening greet to say we end the heartache of social distancing the virus has led to. It is a consummation devotedly to be wished. To see. To meet.
To meet.
With gloves and masks to wear. Aye, with alcohol rub for. Without that, what infection may come if we don't shake and shuffle our hands and put hugs in pause? There's the respect that made COVID stop our social life. For who wouldn't love to attend in person all time the poster walk, the proud resident debut, the oral presentation, the award, or stay in plenary sessions, and the forum of patient imaging with new tracer uptake, instead of staying in a solitary laziness with a screen on a sofa? Who would prefer to grunt and swear for downloading files instead of thrilling to colleagues' sight? The undiscovered abstracts, all things that turn a Congress into a pleasure. Let's make the dream relive rather than fly to virtual that we know not of. The pandemic can't make a wars of us all, while the strength of resolution shouldn't be cycled over with cast of thoughts. An event of greed, pith, and momentum cannot turn away when we are all standing in action. Let's see. Let's meet.